Right, Ray, Shaz, see what you can find out in a clubhouse. Christopher, get me my bats. Let's play some golf.
We are here filming a sketch for Sport Relief, for Ashes to Ashes. Basically, we are looking for the Ryder Cup. It's gone away. It's mysteriously disappeared somewhere, and so we've got a bunch of celebs here who we think might have nicked it. So I'm here to sort of oversee the operation as my own character, Gene Hunt, to get the Ryder Cup back to where it belongs, Blighty.
Doing a bit of filming for Sports Relief, and doing weather outside. It's a bit cold, but it's been a bit of fun, and just all for Ashes to Ashes.
We've got a cast list like you've never seen. It's an A to Z of some of our most brilliant sports people from the 80s and beyond. And it's been very, very exciting for all of us, the boys especially.
I'm in what's my favourite cop drama, actually, and I play a nasty, in a sense. I don't like Gene Hunt, and he doesn't like me. And all I'll tell you is that there is a fight.
Don't know how the outcome is going to be, but it's a fascinating one, and we have people like Sam Torrance here, you know, Ryder Cup player, and Sam's a pretty good snooker player as well, I can tell you. He's never made a century break, but he's an 80-90 break player. You've got Paul Daniels here with Debbie, and Paul could be a bit slippery. He could make that Ryder Cup disappear and come back again, and of course Willie Thorne. We've got lots of people here, Peter Shilton, so it's I'm looking forward to it. I'm really looking forward to it.
Well, my outfit is very, very 80s, very over the top. I could have walked off a set of an old TV programme like Dynasty or something. So I've got the dark wig, I've got all the sort of Joan Collins makeup, and I haven't put my dress on yet because I might freeze to death. But it's black lace with red, bright red roses on it and a big red fruffy, frilly sort of skirt. So yes.
It's no good asking me what my best memory of the 80s is, and I will tell you why. I'm a forward man. I'm a tomorrow guy. I never look backwards. Well, except in the mirror on my car.
Do you know what? I am actually having a fantastic day out. We are doing a little short thing on Ashes to Ashes, and as it's set in the 80s, we've assembled a whole bunch of used to be famous people from the 80s, and it's been brilliant just sort of spending a couple of days with everybody, and you know, because you knew them all then and you haven't seen them for 15 or 20 years, and most of them haven't changed.
Stay tuned for Friday night's episode. It's going to be a corker.
Watch Friday night's episode, please, because you won't believe some of their outfits, all of the hairdos, and I'm in it, so you know it's going to be good.